Opioids are also a major cause for concern in schools nationwide and here in Virginia. Now, one Northern Virginia district will allow students to carry and use Narcan. It is used to treat drug overdoses. Arlington Public Schools announced the new program months after an overdose at one of their high schools. The number of opioid deaths continues to rise dramatically.